What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jaleel. I haven't really recorded a lot of reaction videos, but this video was actually requested by no one other than my little cousin. So, you know, we're gonna check out his video, see what he's got to say, you know, give him a little exposure. We both upcoming YouTubers, we're gonna check it out. And I actually got my uncle with us today, so he can
salute block movement.
Yep, give a little bit of his reaction. Let's do this. Usually, I'm just literally watching a video and I'm just literally sharing my opinion. Just my honest, unbiased, just, you know, whatever. So, he got an intro. I stopped putting an intro in my videos because, like, I don't know, I felt like it was kind of pointless. I had like a little 15 second one. People told me they want me to bring it back, though. So, you can kind of tell. Even though, like, they Bruce R's from, like, a different lineage, like, you can tell he still kind of look like you, you know?
Fuck, is the remote at? Oh, they, shit, my they still got their same Bruce R name up there, too?
Yeah, they like, B-R-U-E-S-S-A-R-D. Like, I literally just ran into him on Facebook. Like, hey, you know, you a Bruce R? Like, yeah, and you from Chicago? Like, oh, yeah, we from California. Like, oh, yeah.
What's up?
Like, see, we got family everywhere. This shit still ain't that loud. Can't hear what this guy's saying. But he telling the story of first fist fight he ever got into. Damn this shit.
Bro, what are you talking about?
I forgot.
About,
I gotta turn the volume up through the actual PlayStation. But you can hear what he's saying, right?
Yeah.
Just tell us the damn story, cuz.
Now, many people don't know about
it. I slapped the shit out of you. There's a lot of fights like that on YouTube.
Dude,
like,
I feel like
that's
the time. Fighting people take time. But, like, unless you actually have to fight somebody, then that's when you have to fight somebody. Other than that, then you can fight. Or gun fight. I may listen to the rap music and stuff, but like, that doesn't sound good. But, let's get into the story.
Yes, tell us the story. You're too big point.
My boy. That's what I'm putting on right now. And so we walked on the court. I'm like, 83. So I was like, yeah, we walked on the court. I was running. I think I was the tallest one. I was the tallest one out of all of them. I was like, 5'3.
The tallest one, well, yeah. Oh, is he at the tank? So he's the tallest person hooping. Yeah, he was 5'3.
That's real short.
4'11. And it was like 4'8. I think Oopi Weiwei was like a grade under me, guys. Fifth grader.
Yeah, that makes sense. He's a fifth grader.
Like, that's sad. Like, you would never think you could fight fifth grader. That's terrible. So we got behind on the court, and like, I was running on like 20 bars, and I like the ball hop back in. I had to wait his jumper. I was getting close to us, stayed away, thinking anybody can
shoot your ass up! I'm a little bit
red. Like, at the time, I don't want to be on super long video, because like, my views don't be up here on this long video. We got behind on the court, you know, game's going good, you know, I'm making offside, and I'm making the shots. Mill was just sitting there for a screen protection, you know, because Mill was okay. Not really, but you know, it was just hitting on that screen, you know. I had to wait a jump shot. But like, you know, like when people with black Air Forces play, like they just found
you. Hey, you know, they got this, I don't know if you keep up with memes and shit on the internet. They got this joke that like, only like crazy people wear black Air Force Ones.
I saw that.
They're in like only crackheads, janitors, mechanic, shit like that.
With the do rags still.
Yeah, I think I shared that shit with a little song on Facebook.
So I got tired of it. Cause like, who wants to just sit there and just get hit? Like, you need to like. Bro, like, what are you doing?
Hey, nobody hit me that shit did.
So I take the ball and I'm posting him up.
Man, he just gave me the
hits his face.
The fucking, I got a story too, thinking of basketball. That shit funny, I'll tell it in a minute.
He gets up. He's like, okay, okay, okay. I started, I'm like, okay. So like, and then I'll, and I see my ISO, which I know that ISO is in. Yes. It was ISO play. And I posted him up again. And this man was pushing defense, pushing defense, pushing defense. And I was like, to the point where I was just like, posting up in one same spot like the whole time. This man pushes me so hard, bro, I fall on my face.
This the point where you got up and you rocked his ass, right?
I get up, bro. I was like, what? And then, yeah. So then I get up, bro. That's what I did. I said, right in the face. Right in the face, bro. First ever fight, you know, first hit landed, bro. It did not feel like I was fighting in my dreams, bro. Like, because when I fight in my dreams, it's going to be
Yeah, shit do be in slow motion. You know, like trying to run. I'd had so many dreams like that.
Like, nah, but if you actually going fast. And this man, he was like, really hit me. And
like, duh, motherfucker, you pushed me. Why would I not hit you?
Boom, boom, boom. I'm over here trying to protect myself. And I get picked up. This little man done picked me up, right? He picked me up and slammed me on the ground.
I mean, I got choked out by a grown ass man at the park before. So. You ain't never know nothing about that? We was at Avalon Park. I ain't never tell you about that shit.
Avalon Park over east, ain't it?
Yeah, that's like down the street from
Drexel.
Yeah, like over there. Yeah, that shit was crazy. Like, it's crazy. It was some dumb shit Nico had said something like, too. That's a video in itself. That's a video.
What do you say?
I had a lot of, man, he's trying to talk to this little girl or whatever or some shit, and she got smart with him or whatever. He's like, oh, well, y'all, I go get my older brother. Like, you know, his dad came over. Me, I'm a little-ass kid. I'm like, look, there's no need for violence. He what? Walked over and started choking the shit out of me. Some other niggas came with the... He's fucking, like, damn, that grown-ass man.
Why the fuck you ain't telling me about this shit, man?
I ain't know. I just ain't making a big deal out of shit. I had all types of shit happen, but I just kept quiet about the shit.
That was when we used to stay on Drexel?
Yeah. No, it might not have been Drexel. I think it might have been Woodlawn. I ain't sure. I think we stayed on, like, Saturday night. Like, you remember,
I remember that first part, yeah. Saturday night from Woodlawn right there.
But shit, yeah, imagine being, like...
Shit, that's like 2005 type shit. First grade, your ass beat up. Yeah, like 2005 and shit, round town, and Eric ass was around, right?
Yeah, that was a good vendor. That's another, because it's so crazy, he gave me this idea for a video. He talking about his first fight. You know how many fucking videos I can sit up and make?
Yeah.
How many videos you can probably sit up and make about that? Speaking of Eric, I remember he was picking us up, man. I remember this nigga watched me get my ass beat by two niggas. I'm like, damn, you was dead the whole time.
For real?
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't like no serious. Like, I'm like, first grade. They did beat my. I'm like, man, why you doing? Like, you didn't fight back hard enough. Dead ass. See, you didn't do shit.
Oh,
he was like, he was acting like you was scared. Oh, that's the end of the video. What is this? Wrestling? Are you pillow fighting? I was gonna say he was like he's smaller than me. That's the shit I was saying on Snapchat. That's that app. He screen recorded it.
Oh, y'all actually felt like I whooped my fifth grader? Are you serious? Me? Getting whooped by a fifth grader? Bro, you must be out your mind, bruh.
Shit, I...
Bruh.
Damn it. That's the end of the video anyway. Who cares?
Comment and subscribe. And I got a video coming soon for y'all. And I know
like
y'all
5, 6, 7, so I had 8, 10 seconds left. See, I don't know how to do all that shit. So that was my cousin's video, and he actually inspired me to do my own just little mini series on my channel, because if we talking about like fist fights, I could literally be making videos for days.
Yeah.
I remember getting my first fist fight when I was like seven or eight. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys can tell by, like, the way I carry myself, the way I speak or whatever. But, like, as a child, I was, like, you know, an Urkel-looking, like, type nigga. Like, you're a man.
I wouldn't say that, though. He just had glasses.
I was always the guy with glasses. I was a little bit more studious. I was quiet. I was to myself. Yeah. So I was the dude people always used to want to try like that. So, you know, after a while, you only gonna let people kind of bitch you, try to, you know, treat you a certain way for so long. This guy started teaching me how to fight. I started fighting with everybody. But as far as my first experience with, like, a fist fight, I got so many stories I can tell with, like, people trying to bully me. And just me, just in general, like, I could... Let me really sit up and think about that. But I know I was, like, 7 or 8, though. I tell them one story. I remember they tried to jump on us. We was going to Arthur Ashe. So it's like, I think this nigga's name was like Anthony Gray. That was his name. And the other dude's name was Vaughn. So, you know, we in like them in third grade, second grade. I believe that was second grade. Yeah, I'm still filming. It's no big deal. But I remember he said something to me. He was in line. You know, you're a little kid. You got the line leader and all that shit. And he bumped into me and whatnot. I said, you know, ain't you going to say excuse me type shit? He was like, you know, you're a bitch. Like, fuck you. I'm like, well, fuck you. You a bitch. So we was finna fight, like, set it up, like, in the classroom, like, right there in front of Miss Hood and all that. By the way, I'm not trying to be sarcastic. That was really her name. Her name was Miss Hood. It was a little African lady or whatever. But I didn't think nothing about it. So at the end of the day, they let everybody out, you know, in line or whatever. The teacher walks a little class, whatever. You come out. You remember how the school used to look, right? Mm-hmm. Over there. So me and Mikael was walking. For you guys that don't know, that's my brother, the one that's in the Marine Corps. I never forget this shit. Like, somebody just literally fucking grabbed us, like, my under our legs and just pulled us from under. So I'm, nigga didn't drag me, shit, I roll over, niggas just get on top of me and start whacking my ass. They ain't do Miko like that. Like, Miko was, like, fighting with him, like head up. You could walk past. We just talking with him. Miko was fighting with Vaughn as, like, head up or whatever. Like, Anthony, he just sucker punched me, like, grabbed me under my legs and shit like that. With my ass, whatever, and he walked off and shit. I'm like, wow, what the fuck, what just happened? So afterwards, whatever, like, I walk Miko to the house with him. I'm like, you know what, I'm going to deal with this by myself. So, like, they laughing and shit. Like, I ain't going to lie, I was a little scared. Like, I'm a lot younger than I am now at the time. But I was like, you know what, fuck it. So I walked up, you know, over there. There's a big crowd of people. I'm like, man, I want my one with you. Like, that was some bogus ass shit. So, again, like, I'm still kind of intimidated or whatever. But I'm like, man, I'm really finna do this. I'm finna just punch his ass. Because I'm thinking in my mind, like, they just finna jump on me. Yeah. Like, how they just did. It's a bunch of kids and shit, and they all laughing at me. So I just walked up to him, and I just bust his ass, and I just didn't stop. Of course, I didn't have the skill or any of that shit as I do now. It's just me just wailing on his ass, just going in. And, of course, they whooped my ass right after that. I got jumped on. But, like, I felt good. So, like, I stood up for myself. Like, I ain't finna let nobody hold me, especially when I'm with my little brother. Then, like Jamel was actually one that came out. He saw this shit, and he broke it up with them. They were scared or whatever. From that point on, like, Tori would, like, walk us to school sometimes. Somebody would say some shit about it or whatever. But I'm like, you know, I'll fight your ass. Like, sometimes that's all it take. Just standing up for yourself. You don't always got to be Superman, be able to whoop everybody's ass. Sometimes all it take is, oh, well, dude's not a hoe. He gonna stand up for himself. You don't have to do whatever. But, like, just... little situations like that, like, people used to try me a lot of times, you know, because of my glasses or my demeanor. You know, I was kind of like more of a nerdy guy. I stayed in the crib. I like to play video games, as you guys can tell. I like anime and things like that. As I got older, I kind of like came out of my shell. I got a little bit more social, you know, came into myself a little bit more. Before you know it, came out to the south suburbs and I actually started like boxing, like, for real, as you guys can see from my videos and all that. I'm actually supposed to have my first amateur fight come November. I've been training for it. But yeah, I got a lot of experience with fights or whatever. But, you know, that's my reaction video, guys. It wasn't really nothing too, like, serious, whatever. It was a requested video, but it gave me, you know, ideas for future videos. If you guys want to see me tell stories or talk about any life experiences or anything that I've been through before, make sure you let me know. any videos that you guys want to see, I'm always willing to do it. I'm always willing to come up with new ideas, new ways to share things with you guys and whatnot. But if you like this video, make sure you like it, you comment on it, you share it, you know, repost it, whatever you want to do to help get me out there. And make sure you check out my cousin's videos. Check out his vlogs, whatever. And I think you said you was going to start making some videos too, huh? You said you was going to get on your shit.
I'm gonna get on it. I just gotta get back right where I was established that before. But I'm on it though. Start putting some stuff out there.
Yeah, he's gonna have like some real serious content for you guys. A lot of philosophy. I'm retarded. You didn't hear that mistake. A lot of philosophy. You know, a lot of life orientated things. But I'm out. I'm